Last lap, I tell you, De Vries, you are perfectly right, because De Vries improved also during the season. In the beginning of the season, was struggling to maintain the challenge to the end, was struggling with the degradation. Now, it was just the best of the day. Fantastic, De Vries. Ah, Kyoto lost a bit of momentum. Latifi seems in advance. Oh, look, there it was, for the body position.
There it was, coming back. The tyres have gone off the cliff as they go past. Is he coming there? Is he going to come back? Yes, he is. The tyres have gone off the cliff. That's why they didn't allow him that many times. Giotto locks up, and he's got it. What a mega move from Louis Delatraz to get his third podium of the year. But the driver, who has managed it brilliantly today, started from pole, and he's going to win the race. But that will not tell the story of a superlative drive. The moment has arrived for the Dutch master. He's always been rapid, but today he's mastered the tyres. We have watched the complete performance, and Nyck De Vries wins in Sochi and crosses the line to become the champion of Formula 2 in 2019. Leclerc and Russell have company. De Vries is the third winner of the modern Formula 2 era. He leads home Nicholas Latifi, and after the tyres went off the cliff, Louis Delatraz with a mega move. But Nyck De Vries putting it all together, super performance, and he is a worthy champion.